Hare Krishna. God does not play favorites, but he has his favorites. To play favorite means to be partial. Suppose a coach is meant to guide a team of players, a group of players, but that coach gives extra chances to one player and just keeps neglecting the other player. Then it said that the coach is playing favorite. So God is not like that. God is not partial to anyone. He gives equal opportunity for everyone to come to him. In 9.29 in the Bhagavad Gita, it is said, Samoham Sarva Bhuteshu Name Dveshyosti Na Priyaha. Krishna says, I am equal to everyone. I am not partial to anyone, nor am I envious of anyone. So God does not play favorites. He is equal to everyone. At the same time, God is a person. And as a person, he, based on his personality, has his preferences. So he has his favorites. And his personality is indicated in the second half of the verse, where it says, Ye bhajanti tu mam bhaktya, mai te te shu chapyaham. It says, those who devote themselves to me, says, I'm intimately connected with them. So intimately that he says that I am in them and they are in me. So for example, in the spiritual world, Krishna has many devotees, but Radharani is the dearest to him. Now why is that? Because Radharani has the greatest devotion to him, for him. So Krishna is equal, but his equality is not a stone-like neutrality. That whether somebody pats a stone appreciatively or punches a stone angrily, the stone just remains unchanging. Krishna's equality is not stone-like neutrality. It is personal reciprocity. So those who approach him with greater devotion, he naturally reciprocates with them. So Krishna has his favorites, not because he wants to neglect someone and favor someone, but because he's a loving person. So those who approach him with love, he reciprocates lovingly with them. But although he has his favorites, that doesn't mean he deprives anyone. Because he opens the doors for devotion for everyone. And everyone who practices devotion, who establishes a devotional connection with him, at whatever level of devotion they may be, they can experience spiritual fulfillment. They can experience the sublime joy of connecting with him. So, in the spiritual world, although there are many different devotees, there are many gopis who serve Krishna, each gopi is fully contented in whatever relationship she has with Krishna. That is the beauty of Krishna, that he has his favorites and yet he favors everyone. Such is the transcendence of Krishna. Hare Krishna.